to get points. The middleware and software is developed by SoftKinetic and Orange. There will be an SDK that's available for game developers and application developers who want to build games or applications for this new platform. As well, the entire system is built on Intel x86 technology, so if there are existing games or applications that work on other platforms, they should be relatively easily ported onto this new system.